Violent morning in West Baltimore as police are investigating a triple shooting. Police found a man suffering from multiple gunshot wounds in the 2800 block of Edmondson Avenue around 2 a.m. Officials say he died at the scene. Two men later reportedly walked into a hospital with gunshot wounds, and investigators say they were shot on the same block.